Also, if you have alexithymia, you're not going to be able to participate in therapy. Because if you can't talk to a therapist about your emotions, if you don't know what emotions you're having, or how to label them, or how to discuss them, or how to describe them, that's a problem.
Now, it's not exactly exciting for an analyst when he asks, "How do you feel about your father?" "Dunno." "What do you feel when you look at this ink blot?" "Dunno." "Have you ever felt resentment toward your sister?" "Dunno." We're told it's certainly not new.